Welcome back to The Road Show. This morning in The Buzz, just in time for Father's Day, a dad survey. So what do fathers really want this weekend? Little appreciation. Parenting.com surveyed more than 4,000 parents on the real role of modern fathers. In general, dads think they're working harder than ever on the home front, but it looks like moms beg to differ. According to the survey, half of dads think they split childcare evenly with their partner, while 75% of moms say they do most of the childcare. Nearly all moms feel that they are the go-to parent, while a third of dads say their role of a dad, they felt their mother was the default parent. Nearly a third say it hurt their feelings to play second fiddle. But what do dads want most? Some recognition. Two-thirds say that's what they really want, some verbal of acknowledgement of saying, hey, you know what, Dad? You're doing a great job.
I can see that.
You can see that. Now, you have how many boys at home?
I have four sons.
You have four sons at home. So how does it work out in your house?
You know, I have to be honest, my husband is a stay-at-home dad.
Right.
So it's different for us. So I do read this, and I get to talk to moms online all the time, so I 100% agree with what the study said, because that's what I hear online a lot, is moms do feel that.
You know, I have the two girls at home. My last job, I was able, you know, I was home earlier during the day, so I did a lot of the, you know, taking them to the doctors, dentists, and stuff like that. Things change, you know. When we were younger, and I'm sure you know this, you know, dads were kind of like, you know, they went out and worked.
They worked, they came home.
They weren't running, you know, back and forth to appointments like you know, dads do now.
Absolutely. No, it's very different. What do you feel as a father now, though? I mean, do you feel that you are... Well, what is your role in the household?
My role in the household now, you know, I mean, a lot of times, you know, I'm home before my wife, so, you know, we'll make dinner and everything else. I mean, we help clean.
We do that.
Help clean the house. We'll run the girls back and forth to soccer practice if there's dentist appointments. Mm-hmm. I've given up on the doctor's appointments.
Making them or going?
Well, going to the doctor's appointments.
Okay.
You know, they're getting older. They don't want dear old dad around.
No, you're right. I didn't even think of that. I guess it would be different for me as I get older with the boys.
With the boys.
I don't want mom in the room with them.
Yeah. And even, you know, even at home, I think with the girls, my wife is the number one.
She's the
number
go-to.
One. Yeah, she's the one who I think they feel more comfortable.
Do you feel upset by that?
No, I'm relieved.
You're relieved? You're relieved? I love it.
At that point, that's when I go to the dog, let's go for a walk.
Right, you know, all right. No, I can understand that. You know, I guess maybe it's different with boys and girls, because my husband is usually that go-to for the boys. I mean, I'm like the hugger, I'm the nurturer, 100%. I'm that one that, I'm the not the heavy on the discipline, but he is like, as my oldest son, he said, he wants to go do the baseball, he wants to go, you know, do the basketball in the driveway with dad.
Yeah.
So I am a little bit a second fiddle.
It's different in our house. I am not the number one with the discipline. I'll scream and holler a lot, you know,
really?
Stop, you
it's
know, this. Yeah,
okay.
It's my wife. I'm the softy. I'm the one who rolls over and goes, oh.
See?
You know,
Daddy's girl.
I'm a lot of talk.
Yes.
But when it comes down to it, I back off.
Okay.
I back off.
Now, what about clothing? You go shopping with the girls?
You know, I'll go with them, but, you know, I'll say, you know, no, but it's my wife who's really
okay.
The least. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I love it.
I come home, I do my thing.
See? You're a good dad.
It's not so bad. Not so bad.
We popped it out on Facebook and Twitter, and here's what our friends are saying on social media. Ben DeCastro tweeted us saying, my dad has become grandpa and fully taken on the role of spoiling my nephews whenever possible. Don't forget that grandpa's is Father's Day, which is very true.
Absolutely.
And Jenny tweeted us to say, my dad always brings the laughs to our home, even in the worst of times. We love him for it. That's great. We hope you have a great Father's Day. You know what? I hadn't even thought about that. The grandpa's too.
Absolutely.
That's amazing.
Sure.
And our chef, who's a dad himself, at BillyManzo1 on Twitter, says, tweet me, dad active in helping with baby duties, especially you pizza dads. Thanks, everybody, for tweeting us. Those were great. I love those. Love, love, love. And to my husband, too, happy Father's Day, and my dad.